3 to the power of x is equal to 243. What is the value of x? Solution. We have the question, 3 to the power of x is equal to 243. Then 243 is equal to 3 to the power of 5. Let's substitute. We have 3 to the power of x is equal to 3 to the power of 5. We have the same base 3. X is equal to 5. That is our final answer. If you enjoyed the class, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.